What's happening, everybody? It's Sean with Reactions to the Classics. And today we got a fun one. Song reaction to Inner City Blues, Marvin Gaye live from Montreux in 1980. This comes courtesy of our patron and longtime supporter, Rory. Thank you, Rory. Before we jump into this thing, please hit the thumbs up. Please give the subscribe button a push if you haven't already. We upload videos every day, sometimes twice a day. And check out our Patreon link below if you want us to react to a song or to support us in any way. The patrons make all this possible, all the time we put in on this channel. It is a labor of love. Also, check out our Twitch channel below. Give us a follow. We do live streams every Wednesday and Friday and any other time we feel like it. But all that to say, let's get into a little bit about this song. It was released as the third and final single from What's Going On, which is an album review that Trey and I did. It's up on the channel. The new Rolling Stone top 500 albums of all time that came out this year actually put this album at number one. So I am familiar with the song, although I got to think about it a little bit. I don't quite remember just because it's been a while. The song depicts the ghettos and bleak economic situations of inner city America and the emotional effects they have on the people that live there. So we're going to do the live version. Like I said, came out in 71. This is from 1980. So I look forward to hearing Marvin do this thing live. What a great musical genius he really was. That word is overused, but not when it comes to him. So it's off the album. This one is live in Montreux, 1980. And let's get after it. Thanks again, Rory. Marvin is commanding this stage, man. Red blazer, tux. Tons of people on this stage, baby. 20 people probably. Background singers, I just want to get in there. They're just grooving, man. Thank you. Marvin's went over to the keyboard. Breaking this thing down, man. It's a jazz festival. You gotta break it down. There you have it, Marvin Gaye, Inner City Blues, from the great album What's Going On, but this was live at the Jazz Festival at Montreux in 1980. You know, it's one of those things, Rory didn't ask for the video. If the patron asked for the video, we always show the video. It's one of those things, you know, you would have got more out of it, I realize, if you would have watched him perform it. But on the other hand, it most likely would have got blocked and it would have had to take the video out anyway. Then you would have no song either and you'd have to go to another site to listen to it. So I wanted you to hear the song because the song is so powerful. Just a fantastic thing. You know, it starts out rocket, moonshot, spend it on the have-nots, money. We make it for we see it, you take it. So remember, it's 1971. A lot of stuff going on in this country. Not that there isn't right now in 2020, but you know, rockets, moonshots, we're spending all this money on the space program. We got people starving in our streets. Not a lot different than the COVID, but I digress. Oh, makes me want to holler in the chorus, the way they do my life. This ain't living. No, baby, this ain't living. Then he goes to verse 2, crime is increasing, trigger happy policing. Panic is spreading. God knows where we're heading. He could have wrote this today. And that's why this album is so, so transcendent. And then the bridge, you know, singing about the inner city blues, babies. I'm singing about the babies ain't got no mama down in the ghetto all over the world. Singing about the children, the hungry people. I'm singing about the lies in my head. I think it's going to be a little worse what it is today. You know, radiation out, baby. It's about to fall on your life in the hands of madness. Don't be misled by the lies they tell you. Those in control, you know, they lie to you, baby. Wow. You know, Marvin was so far ahead of his time with this particular album and the subjects here. Just a fantastic artist. And, you know, I recently watched a documentary about his life and, you know, he struggled with so many demons just from drug abuse and got out of it for a while and then got back into it towards the end of his life. And, you know, that really was led to some of the things that ended his life, unfortunately, with the tragedy with his father taking his life. But, what a fantastic artist. Thank you so much, Rory, this was a fun one for bringing it to us. Guys, let us know what else you'd like to see us react to, Marvin Gaye or otherwise, in the comments below. And until next time, I will see you.